stand for military honors. If you're a veteran or currently serving, please render a final hand salute at the playing of taps. All others, please place your right hand over your heart.
Ready. Aim. Fire. Aim. Fire. Aim. Fire.
President of the United States, the United States Army, the grateful nation, we offer you this flag as a symbol of appreciation for your father's honorable and faithful service. God bless his soul and be with your family beyond the center.
These years, just old friends, through the laughter and tears, old friend, what a find, what a precious treasure, old friend, like a rare piece of gold. Just old friend makes it great to grow old. Old friend, through it all, we will hold to old friends. Now God must have known there'd be days on our own when we'd lose the will to go on. So that's why he sent friends like you alone. Old friends, you have always been there. My old friends, we've had more than our share. Old friends, but we're rich millionaires with old friends.
I'm very honored to have the family's invitation today to present a very special final flight ceremony that's called the Sweethearts Reunion. In a few moments, I'll ask immediate family to come and stand on the lawn with me, where we will release two white doves. It represents a symbolic reunion of love in heaven for Roy and his beautiful Norma Jean. Married 67 years and separated now for a little over 3 years. Those two doves released by two family members will find one another off in the distance, like two sweethearts who have not seen each other in a while. Today they will be very closely followed by a 19-dove escort representing love and affection of the immediate family. Now somewhere way off in the distance, beyond the buildings and the trees, those two little sweetheart doves will recognize that family escort and make a great effort to circle back and reunite with them. They do this to remind us of the hope that we all share of having a wonderful time of reunion with our loved ones once again. And of course, for the Waddell family, I know you look forward to seeing Mom and Dad once again and all other family members that you have loved and missed so much. And at that time, we are going to celebrate a great reunion in the sky. And of course, as these doves are completing this journey today, they're going to fly all the way here from Riverside, all the way back to their home this afternoon, which is actually in the city of Highland. This poem was chosen today. It's a poem of anticipation of being reunited with the sweetheart once again. Let us imagine Roy whispering these special thoughts to his Norma Jean. Remember our youth and the days that we shared. Raising our children, they knew that we cared. Living our lives in a mutual trust and clinging to each other when the going was rough. But blessings from heaven carried us through each day, keeping us strong so our faith would never fade. But it seems a long time since I've seen your sweet face, held your hand or kissed you goodnight. But today is the day I'll be on my way to live with you in that heavenly light. Together again with my dearest friend, my sweetheart, my partner in life. So bring me a dove with strong wings and brave heart. Reunite us this day, no longer apart. Our hearts beating together will be dancing on air, for our day of reunion is finally here. And when we arrive in those heavens above, embrace me in your arms of comfort and love. For I'll be carried to heaven on the wings of a dove and forever united with my one true love.
pray, inasmuch as it has pleased Almighty God to take from this life the soul of our friend Roy Waddell, we commit his body unto the ground and his spirit unto God who gave it. In Jesus' name.